Well, let's begin with some breaking news now, where lightning has killed three people, 15 goats as well, in Kalaburagi district of Karnataka. The three people were killed while they were on their farms. Another woman was seriously injured after being struck by lightning. Right, so these are the pictures there after what seems like a lightning strike in Kalaburagi. From what we understand, three people have died in the lightning strike in Kalaburagi district of Karnataka. That's what we can bring for you. One woman who was also struck by lightning is in fact said to be in critical condition. Let's go across to my colleague Neha Ebale, who joins us on the phone line. Yes, Neha, tell us what happened.
In fact, it seems like, of course, heavy rains lashed Kalaburagi district just last evening when this incident took place, of where about three people have died and one has been grievously injured. Also, we're given to understand that this happened after lightning struck them. Heavy rains have been lashing the state of Karnataka now for about 1 week, and we've been seeing many incidents, but first of a kind, we're also, of course, 15 goats to succumb to this lightning. We're given to understand that the goats were grazing under a tree when lightning struck, and of course, they were killed on the spot. This, of course, has now come to light from Kalaburagi, and the person who's been injured previously has also been admitted to a government hospital, and we should be getting in some more inputs on that shortly.
Right, so we'll wait for an update there from the district authorities. Thanks, Neha, for joining us.